Deol has always kept their personal life private. It was for the first time ever that Bobby Deol spoke about his elder son Aryaman. Bobby Deol told the reporters to hurry up fast as he had to pick up his son from his friend's place. Bobby said that Aryaman, who is 11 years old, is still small to be exposed to media. The actor added that his son loves to cook and would choose whichever field he wants to be in. I'm